Hello and welcome to Kenya Fan TV, and I'm with George, a big Liverpool fan. You're so happy, George.
Yes.
Can you tell us the feeling of today's game?
You know we are champions, eh?
Yes.
This is how champions play, eh? 6 seconds before the end of the game, LFC, we never walk alone. Yeah? This champion.
The impact of Divock Origi.
Sorry?
Impact of Divock Origi.
Divock Origi changed the game. When he came, eh? We were 1-0 up, yeah? But right now we won. He came and changed the game. He had a few chances and there was a lot of pressure, so that's it.
What does this mean to you as a Liverpool fan, like looking forward to the next game?
You know what? I think I don't want to say it's too early, yeah. But the way we are playing right now, yeah. We might get the EPL.
Yeah.
I think this is our best chance. Like we are good. We are playing like champions. Yeah? We have everything. We have the spirit of Liverpool, yeah. Bill Shankly. Yeah.
So we are good. I think we are good. Yes.
George say they are the champions, but he is still doubtful because he say they might get the Premier League title. So we'll wait and see whether they are going to win.
Champions.